Last month, Big Brothers and Big Sisters of the Midlands made a big push to get volunteers to help mentor area youth.
Yeah, it's a win-win for both the Bigs and the Littles.
It's all fun and games for Dakota Taylor and Peggy at Dave & Buster's. They're part of Big Brothers and Big Sisters. Yes, this is mentoring.
We also have a lot in common as far as just a mentor, you know, a friend, someone to vent to if you have a rough day, someone just more of like an actual sister.
I think of her as a real sister, like, because she's always there for me when I need her, and she's really nice.
They certainly act like sisters.
Hey, this is for you. Already have a ball.
Twice a month, the two get together. They'll shop, cook, go to a movie. Plus, Big Brothers and Big Sisters has partnerships with groups to provide other free fun.
It's a fun program, and you get to do a lot of stuff, like the Jonas Brothers concert we went to, hockey games, and stuff like that.
Coda and Peggy were matched back in July of 2008. It's an easy process.
Some of my favorite hobbies are cooking, baking, shopping, and just kind of hanging out with friends and family. So they actually looked for a little with those same qualities.
Peggy's an only child, and the seventh grader likes the chance to talk to someone other than mom and dad.
I like going to her house, and I just like being with her, spending time with her.
Spending time together, throwing a good activity, that's what the Big Brothers Big Sisters program is all about.
Woo, that's fun.
Well, to be a big brother, big sister, you do need a background check. Also, there's a big need for little sisters right now.
If you have a child that could use some mentoring, call Big Brothers Big Sisters of the Midlands at 505-4132, or you can go online at bigomaha.org.
And they have the two. So they have this program right here where you go out to the community, or they have the one that's school-based, where you just go to the school, you know, visit them at school for an hour or so. So different choices you can
do. Very nice. Good way to help out.
Yeah.